The FDA has approved the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine. This vaccine, along with the Moderna and Johnson & Johnson vaccines, were already available to the public through FDA emergency use authorization. Let's talk about what that means. What's the difference between emergency use authorization and FDA approval? Emergency use authorization can be used during a public health emergency, like a pandemic. With emergency use authorization, the FDA carefully balances the potential risk and benefits of the vaccine based on the available evidence. If the benefits outweigh the risk, the FDA can authorize the use of a vaccine before it has completed the approval process. But researchers continue to do extensive testing to get all the evidence for approval. So, if the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine has been approved, that means the FDA has all the evidence they need? Yes, the FDA has approved the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine based on extensive research and evidence. Is the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine approved for everyone? The Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine has been approved for everyone 16 and older, but it's still available under emergency use authorization for people ages 12 to 15. Both the Moderna and Johnson & Johnson vaccines remain available under the emergency use authorization and are recommended for people who are 18 and older. All three COVID-19 vaccines are safe, effective, and recommended. And don't forget, the vaccine is available at Walgreens at no cost to you.